Today we are going to see long jump. For that, we need to do a warm-up. So let's start with the warm-up. After that, I'm going to explain you how to do it. Okay? So, follow. First exercise. Then, after that, we can prepare for the long jump. Now you're going to jump two squares with a square in the middle like this. Try to maintain your balance. Okay, now let's do all of this together for the long jump. In the long jump, we need to take a big space for our impulse. Then we need to do three big steps, and then jump. Let me show you how. To do it a lot of times and see which size you can do, and try to do it longer this time. After that, we need to stretch. Remember, this is a short video, but I want you to do it for more time. Let's stretch together. Your side and your front. Then try to take your knee up, and if you can, stretch your leg as much as you can. Then put your other leg. Or like this. Then put your both legs together. Try to touch your toes without bending your knees. Then take your leg in your back. And if you can, try to go down, stretching your leg behind you and your arm in front of you. Try to maintain your balance. And change. Good. Inhale and exhale three times. Breathe in, breathe out. Or as I teach you, smell a flower, blow a candle. Smell a flower, blow a candle. Good job. Bye-bye.